Hey, and we're back. Sorry about the quick end to the last video. I haven't edited it yet, so I don't know how it looks. But yeah, my laptop was dying, so I was like, oh, I have to go plug it in, so I had to save everything first. So yeah, welcome back.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go.
At least this guy's not an asshole to androids.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
Seriously, I cannot tell when it's a cutscene.
Come on,
I like
you gotta
was trying
hurry.
To move during that cutscene. Uncomfortable but safe. But 24 hours, can't stay. Shop is closed. Very uncomfortable, but discreet. What did it say to do? I'll check the shop. No androids. Great. Thanks.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Beeline to disaster. Again, I'm not gonna read any of this. I just wanna.
Thank you. doing? They're not our clothes. We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need to get rid of this uniform. But that's stealing. We can't do that. You're right. We won't do it, okay? Come on, let's go.
No androids.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
Wait. Alice, where are you going? Alright, you're cold. Alright. You can stay there. Oh, comfort Alice. Shoot.
You're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
I'm sorry if you can hear that. Apparently there's still... I'm doing the road outside, so...
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Oh, because we have the gun, we can Oh. We're not going to steal. No, don't.
Knock them down? But why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
No, I didn't mean that.
Are you hurt? Well, don't worry.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
I'm sorry, I didn't.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again. There's nothing more this way.
Darn, I was hoping I could at least give back the money. Well, at least we can stay in the hotel. Oh, there you are. I thought you were walking off again. Can we not get in? Come on, Alice. I'm gonna have to do parking lot, I think.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
And where can I get a wire cutter? I really wish I didn't steal it now. Like, I didn't know that's what it was going to do. I thought it was going to be like, oh yeah, use Alice and say, come on, just do it. Just give us something for the girl at least. But no. The game decided to...
Come on, let's go.
Now, where would I find wire cutters? I really don't know.
Come on, let's go back.
I might have to steal clothes. I don't know where wire cutters would be. Are there wire cutters in here, maybe?
It looks abandoned.
Wire cutters, there they are. Alright, I'm just probably gonna fast forward through all that. I didn't know there would be wire cutters in there. I don't want to steal again. I really don't, so...
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful.
All right,
don't worry,
we're
just having a look. Alice?
Oh shit.
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
She's just a little girl. She's not going to hurt you.
Little girl? She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
Oh. Ralph, I'm so sorry.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves. You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He would like to stay with you, but he has things to do.
It's just for one night, Alice. We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see where you can sleep.
I'm so sorry, Alice.
Sit down and I'll start a fire.
a paper. I don't trust Ralph, but I'm going to have to.
RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
I don't know.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other
girls.
Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Whoa. Well, world stats. Holy. Inside supermarket. Talk to clerk. I didn't want to steal, but okay. Yeah, 32%. Most people talk to him. Leave clothes. We could have stolen clothes, yeah. Check motel, probably get in. Do some things. Split path in there. Holy crap, there's a lot of things. Inside parking lot, leave parking lot. There's a whole thing in the parking lot. Wow, there's a lot of stuff.